Today we will draw a boat at sea in four-line notebook. Open your notebook and write down today's date 25-10-21. At the top, write down classwork C.W. Now we will write down heading capital A, one finger space BOAT, boat space AT at space a boat at sea. First of all, we will draw a boat. For that, we will draw a big slipping line, now small slipping line, and we will join these both slipping lines with the help of slanting lines. Now here upside, we will draw a small circle. Inside that, draw small eyes, smiley face, and here we will draw a big cap. Now draw an oval shape. Here we will draw big slanting line, one more slanting line. Now we will draw standing line, half circle. This is a paddle. Now here we will show some water. Inside this we will draw a fish, some more fish we will draw. And here we will draw a hand. See, a boat at sea is ready. Now you have to fill nice color in this picture.